What's your sound that high? I am doing fine apart from the heat that's here. So I'm just gonna chill out, play a bit of infra. That's better. Should be able to hear me fine now. I think. Also, hello, Commander Root. Good morning to everybody. I see. So does it work with Benta right now? Then? I'm just gonna load it up. I know where we are. We the hell is three? I think I saved here. I'm not sure, actually. Yeah, that's what I was doing before. While I was starting up the stream, I had to use the vacuum for a moment, so that was heard on stream. Alright, so I was making boxes here to get in this door, which... I need to learn to turn my flashlight off. Can I open this? No. So this was the door that's gonna open right now. Yeah, cool. I am using a totally different setup right now, just in the form of chatbot as well. I've been... Wait, does it run? It's temporary. Okay, let's go. Oh, no. Probably gonna die. Yep. Yeah, I am ditching stream elements. I'm just ditching it. I don't like it. I'm running this chatbot. It's called SilverWolfBot in chat. It's running from my laptop, basically. Because I want to, in the end, I want to have everything run off one, how do you call it? One provider. Which door is this? This is C5.
Last batteries.
I want to run everything off Streamlabs, basically. Do I have C5 in here? Storage office. No, so I do have to go get that one first, which means I can do this. By the way, shouldn't I, what's the camera button again? I forgot the camera button.
Someone should get that fixed.
There we go. Oh, I got a achievement for that. So yeah, this is basically a puzzle game and whatnot. It's really easy, but it's also really hard to figure it out. Oh dear, Mina's capping me again. Why am I moving this one over here? Yeah, that's better. Come on. There we go. I don't fall here, that's all I'm asking. Okay. close down the power. And everything should be all right. Yeah, I did Skype you first. By the way, exclamation, Macario, please. Just for the sake. Just let it happen before. Just do it. Alright, so the power is off, so I can get into this. So let me take all these back over here. who did that? What just happened? I don't know what happened. Wait, does that play the sound? Or does something follow host? I don't know what happened. Why is this not showing anything? Wait, hold on. Did it really play when you type that? Oh, that was you following. Oh, why did I not pop up in chat? See, I just installed all this, so I don't fuck. King hell. And it still does that. Okay, I'm confused. I am so confused. Yeah, I know, right? You're so cruel. Is this something I gotta do? Wait, there's a Rocky. Now there should be, I think, another red box, I think. Unless I already solved the wall problem over here. Which I may have done. Jeez. Okay. That's dry throat. Well, it's not really dry, but is this the key for this door? No. Maybe the key for the other? I doubt it is. No. Oh wait, it's a key for this thing maybe. Ah. If I will ever play a dinosaur game... Well, I may take you up for that, actually. Because I do have Primal Carnage. Let's see, what do we have here? Camera. There we go. I do have Primal Carnage, so I can probably play that on stream one time. I just do not have it installed right now. Just all right. Batteries. That's
3 packs of camera batteries.
I need flashlight batteries though. Can I? No. Yeah, I know you're that kind of person. Hey, this thingy does is able to deal with that, you know. I can just block you from doing that. Not that I would want to, but wait, did I just go here for just for the battery? Nah. Why would I be here just for the battery? Feel like I'm missing something then. It's so dark here, I can't see her. There's nothing here. No, there is something up. No. Yeah, that's not predict anything. I know. I know your evil plans. Exclamation mark, Mikario, solution there. Right. So I probably need to get into C5 then. For that, I need another of those red boxes. Unless I can take one out. No. Well, I cannot take one out, so. What I'm gonna do is take a look up there. Unless there is one right here. No, I don't think so. Yeah, I don't have batteries. I don't have battery. You know how bad I am with batteries. Back there is a flashlight battery. I thought there was something up here, but not that. No, it is what I need. You said there was something else here as well. No. You are a liar. Sort of. Wait. Didn't I throw it? What? Am I? I dropped it down here. The red light is on the ceiling. It's not a battery, is it? No, this is not a battery. Wait, did this thing just disappear on me? Or did it low? Yeah, I know this is not a ceiling. There's no red light here, right? No. What the hell happened to that thing? The power thing. Did it respawn? Wait, did I saw the outline for a moment? Because I'm not seeing a red light up here. I let it fall down here somewhere. Why am I so blind? I think that's the light. Oh, right there, okay. So that's for C5. Which I think I should be able to get to. Let me save. Okay. That's not for... Oh fuck, I forgot to take a box. See, you're distracting me so much right now. But I keep forgetting to do things. Nope. All right. So let me turn it back down really quick. Then. That's all right, okay. So now take more boxes. Now you know why I failed platforming. I'm just so bad with them. And I am going to try and save my batteries like I'm doing with my camera right now. Alright, that should be enough. So you said some red light on the ceiling had a... Is there a red light over there? Well, there is a... Red light here. Do you mean this part? Should there be a battery up here? Could actually be correct, but I'm gonna need boxes for that. Let's first do the C5 thing though. Let's see, quick save. That's why you quick save. I'm so bad at this. Oh, come on. I should get the dead counter in this game. I wonder why I can't get to it right now. Because needs to do this. Let's try that. Yeah, There we go. Now I do have to get back on there, so that's gonna be a problem. Not the word. No. Don't say a word. Okay. Let me get more boxes. Do I have more? Yeah, I have over here. Okay. Now it's not going to be a problem. Just because I found another box. There we go. And there's another one as well. Besides, I do need to... I do want to get up the red light, so... I should take some boxes. Wait. Why do I have boxes here? Now it should work. Let me quickly save again. I don't understand. Why do I keep falling off that one hole? Okay. So it's this hole. There we go. Yeah, this was a minor problem. I will admit that. There. Just a minor problem. Oh, let me save. Why am I here again? Oh, that's why. And you can get... Wait. I didn't need those boxes. But why am I doing this? There's nothing here, right? I'm so confused. I mean, I opened the door down here. I found a key. The battery is up there. I'm not so sure about that. I didn't see a battery up here. Unless I'm just blind. Which I may be, by the way. I'm just saying. Let's see. There's nothing here. You keep on saying there is a battery here. It's right on the cable edge in the dark. Am I just... Oh!
A pack of spare batteries for the flashlight.
Well... Thank you.
Last batteries.
Yeah, thank you. I didn't say a word. Nope. So this... door is... closed. You were right, I know, I know. You don't need to rub it in. So took a fake picture of that. There is one door over here that I can't open. Okay. I could have sworn that door was closed. Can I? There's buttons here. I could have sworn there was like no door there. It's just my assumption, my excuse. So there is a button here that says green. Of course, I cannot get into that. What was that sound? There's a stair there. But can I really not get... into this? Weird, weird, weird. The weird sounds. Let's see, am I missing something here? There is a door here that doesn't open. This also does not open. I tried pressing them. I did try pressing them. They just won't open. Okay. I forgot this wasn't Half-Life 2. That's alright. Like, there is two buttons here. And there's something over here. There's another button over here. They don't do anything. Yeah, you straight away believe doors are locked because it's been like that the whole damn game. I did not play this game that much. I don't think so. This one was locked, this one was locked. The hell is this? Some kind of plushy angel or something? I don't know. Mushrooms. Well, we can get high at least. There is something here, can I? Yeah, okay. That's a key. Now there is this door that doesn't open, so just making sure I'm not missing anything. Picture, no. So it's probably for this door then. Told you, called it. Okay. That's some music. So that seems damaged, but I can't make a picture of that. Apparently, unless I have to get closer.
Could use some ball cutters again.
Now I saw those things in that small room. But I checked the are you supposed to be able to get in there? I guess you are. Well. This may order they all seem fine. They do. Now that doesn't seem fine, but I didn't make a picture of that as well. Yet it doesn't want to make a picture. Alrighty then. That door's closed.
I should probably let the guys at the office know where I am. Great. There's no signal. There should be a cell transceiver up in the old steel factory tower.
I forgot how scary he spoke. I mean, the last time I played this was like 2 weeks ago. Wait, this is a dead end. Unless... yeah, that's probably it. Unless I can climb over here. Wait, maybe. No. Why would I have these boxes here if you... Oh well. Let's not die here, please. Nothing up there. Oh. Stahlberg steel collapsed.
Interesting.
What's with these potato computers?
These echo spare batteries for the flashlight.
I think I picked up the thingy that I need for that fence. Which should be somewhere over there. Yeah, it was. For this room.
The old steel factory. This
Cool.
place is abandoned, so I don't need to take any pictures here.
Why do you not need to take any pictures here?
Last batteries.
Oh, I accidentally reloaded. My batteries, that's never good. So I assume I have to deal with some form of danger. Assume? No? No, but for me it's important. I'm the player here. Damn it. Just when I get fanatical about it. They tell me to not take pictures.
Looks like they could use some ventilation here.
Wait, so if I go in there, I think I will die for science. Yep. So I have to find a gas mask. No, not one of those rubbery ones, of course, but these arts are pretty darn good. So I think second floor or third floor, whatever floor it is, I don't know. This place is big as well. Sealer, too dangerous. It's a death trap. Oh, wrong button.
Intriguing.
How is that intriguing?
A pack of spare batteries for the flashlight.
How is that intriguing? So are they talking about this sealer? Oh, that's kinda nice. Have a stairway but a dead end. So there was something else here? Question mark. Okay. A even higher floor. Yeah, I know they are for the story. What's with the music? It's giving me so much shivers. I don't think I can get up there, so that's probably where I find the gas mask. I'm supposed to jump over there. Could be. Right, let's go down then first. Unless you can walk on the pipes here, that may be handy. Oh, never mind that. Then you're able to get here. Okay. Wait, maybe there is. Battery here somewhere, I don't know. That's probably the way I gotta go as well. Yeah, I think that's the way. Over that pipe, keep crawling, I guess. This is where I came from. Just gonna keep crawling. So Mina, how far are you right now with this game? So you're telling me what is this? Oh, one side requires a key, one side is a button. Okay. I was like, what the hell is going on? Question mark. We go to this side or we go there? Ah, the achievements for the geo catches, right? Control. So I figured that's also where I have to go. So I can go to that side or down here. I'm gonna go down here first. Well, nope, I'm not gonna go down there. I am gonna go somewhere to that side. Let's check down here first, though. Nothing there. This is just a I hear something shocking. Is that defenses? Okay. Wait, am I back here? So why did I think I need rubber gloves too. So there has to be something up there. Maybe. This is way back here. So I cannot leave the crane thingy because I will die. And if I go further, this is gonna fall, is it? So what's all the way up here? Then? Oh, that's the other side of the thingy. I see how this. So do I have to? Because there is a pipe there. Maybe if I go back to the door, the first door I saw. Unless I can get in here, question mark? No. There has to be something back here then. Question mark, I don't know. That area over there. To be fair, I think it's locked still. Can I get up here? So that needs to be green. Okay. So that's down here.